Hello and welcome back to the Distinguished Gamer. I am Dark Bunny and we are continuing our Dark Souls story. Before we get going, guys, I just want to say thank you for being patient. I've been offline for quite a while and it was due to me moving house. The wife and I had to move into a different house, and as you all know, that's rather chaotic. So it took us a while to get everything settled, moved, etc. Got the little one settled in, and it's all done and we are back now. Also, keep an eye out for my co-creator here on Distinguished Gamer, Cuppy. He's also back. He was gone for a bit longer, but that is because he got married. Congratulations to him. But he's also back, so keep an eye out for his Mad Max videos. Now, let's get going. Last time I stopped here and I kept on dying down here, and I don't know, I just got the feeling that I am not supposed to be down here right now. When I finished the bit up here the last time and I rang the bell, it did show that gate opening. Can't remember what the place was called, but I suspect that's where I'm probably supposed to be going. So I'm gonna run back and go back up that path and go to the gate. And then we'll take it from there. Just such a long way. That was so close. Ooh, it's getting closer. I'm not even gonna fight any of them. I just want to get out of here. My goodness. I'm not gonna say anything. We'll pretend that never happened. Oh. Okay, so that plan didn't go well. Got smacked. Oh, wrong way, wrong way, wrong way. Oh, no, no, no. I forgot I was poisoned. This is what happens when you take a break and come back to something. You forget how to play. now to remember, I think it's this way. What the heck?
Did you ring the second bell? That is incredible, I must say. But now, we have a new problem. It's noisy, it snores, and its breath is lethal. This is no laughing matter, I tell you. Damn, that stench. And I was really beginning to like it here.
Maybe it's time I do something about it. Maybe it...
Okay.
Oh, hello. I'm pleased to see you, as always. Goodbye, then. Be safe, friend.
Ooh. Okay. I don't want to fight that thing and then die. I really would like a bonfire. I will come back to this one now and just go and light that other bonfire. I don't want to die and go back to that bottom pit and have to run all the way back. Let's go kill that. Wait, I got some clothing. Oh no, that's crappy. does offer better protection, so if I understand the stats correctly, which I might not, but you know, that's for another day. Let's quickly go back.
Oh, hello. My guests have... I will be departing with them. So, it was a pleasure.
Oh, you don't suppose we can help them? We accompany my lady on... It is quite a chore, but I can't very well abandon...
Did I not explain the earth? Or are you so uncouth as by the looks of you?
Okay, they don't really say anything worthwhile. So let's go and fight this ugly thing. Never mind.
Was it you who rang the Bell of Awakening? I am the Primordial Serpent, King Seeker Frampt, close friend of the great Lord Gwyn, chosen undead, who has rung the Bell of Awakening. I wish to elucidate your fate. Do you seek such enlightenment? Very well. Then I am pleased to share. Chosen undead, your fate is to succeed the great Lord Gwyn, so that you may link the fire, cast away the dark, and undo the curse of the undead. To this end, you must visit Anor Londo and acquire the Lord Vessel.
Okay.
I am pleased to see you well. Is it something urgent?
Am I supposed to feed this guy things? I've got a lot of these additional weapons and stuff I've been carrying, so I can feed it to him and get souls. Like he's having a jewel eating. I keep the claymore. That doesn't have a lot of damage, so got that. Battle axe I couldn't use. I'll just keep it for now. The butcher's knife is just too big. That thing I couldn't use. Great axe, we'll check later. No. Feed him that. Feed him the large club and the great club. the spear. I don't like these pole arms. Feed him a shield. Oh, I have a whole bunch of shields. I can feed him all of these. Get the eagle shield. That looks pretty. Keep it for now. Let's see, what else do we have? I don't know if I should keep these armor items. Well, I have two thief masks, so I can sell one. Two black leather armors. Tattered things I don't really like. Although, no, it's fine. We just got this. I'm gonna chuck that right now. Silly warrior helms I can get rid of. That was just really a terrible. Piece of armor.
Chosen undead, I remain here and await thee.
Well, at least I don't have to fight it. Thought I would have to, but okay. That's a bonus. But now, why? Yeah, what happened there? Okay, so let's go back. Maybe get my shield out again. But let's go back to the bonfire. I'm not losing all these souls. I have a tendency to die when I don't want to. Well, I've got to go this way anyway. Andre has anything for us, or does he just stay the same?
That's an odd M. I know what you're thinking. It won't be easy. I'm afraid you'll have to look.
Well, that's mean. Supposed to do this. Oh no, I need titanite shards, large titanite shards.
I'll be seeing you then. Be careful.
Guess that's it. And this is where we are going. 'Cause this is the gate that has now opened. I think I am going to stop right here. Well, I think we are out of time now, but then we'll continue here and see what's in here. Guys, thank you for watching. Good night.